Welcome, everybody. I'm your host, Darkfire Drinks, here on Game Master Network on YouTube. Today, I bring you a re-recorded footage of part two of chapter one of Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. When I tried to edit it earlier, I noticed there was no audio at all playing whatsoever. This time, I double-checked it, and it is recording audio just fine. So this time, I want to go back and show you what you missed during the first and second days. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And hit the little bell and turn post notifications on. That way you know how we go live each new stream and each new video. Go follow us up on Twitch at twitch.tv/GameMastersNetwork for all live streams pertaining to all games that I like to play. And without further ado, let's get right into the game. On the 3DS version, you can skip this cutscene because it's so lapsed, because it's so long. You'll notice I'll be going through this pretty rather quick, as quick as I can anyway. I'll try to go through as fast as I can. We all know who this is, the thing who sells us maps. If I lose this first time, I will pause the video and come back after I beat it. That way you don't have to watch me fail over and over and over again. Ha! Didn't fail the first time. Thank God. I made this in a more efficient time than I did last time. Who knew? I guess we shall see. I'm already ahead. What I did to come back and get this video was I had to start a new save up on a new save file and choose that one to get this footage. So you'll notice a little change in the number for the Bomber's Notebook. The original number is 45213. I don't know what this one's gonna be. Because every time you make a new save, it changes the number around. So there is numerous combinations of what it could be. Numerous. Thank you. Now you have a chance. Yes, I know, Tattle. I forgot about that. That is very easy to forget. This is up on top of the awning. Now, yeah, he just fell down.
Thank you.
Yep, late. I got a little time before I can get that piece of art. My 200. That's not like a beetle. I don't want to know. This glitch is only accessible in the Nintendo 64 version. You can't do that on a 3DS version. Much as I hate using glitches, that one's actually one of the most useful ones I know. Dawn of the second day, 48 hours remain. There's my 100 rupees. North Park Town. It's in the same way there it was in the last one. If I lose the first time, I'm gonna cut to where I beat it. That way I ain't gonna worry about doing it over and over and letting y'all see me fail like that. I'm by no means a master of this game. By no means am I a master. I just get lucky with some things that I do. There's a 150 would be right there. We'll start going the other way. Ah! Well, you know what that means. I'm gonna cut to where I beat it. I'll be right back. Alright, I got it. Beat it. Took me a couple tries, but I did get it off screen, so that's good. Actually, I did a better time than I did last time. Anyway, I am your host, Dark Partners, here here today, brought you some more of Zelda Majora's Mask, Chapter 1, Part 2, Exploring Clock Town. Tune in next time for Chapter 1, Part 3, Getting Back the Ocarina of Time. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn post notifications on, that way you know if I read aloud with this new video. Visit us over on twitch.tv/GameMasterNetwork for live streams. And until then, I've been your host, Dark Quadrant, here on Game Master Network, and I will see you in the next one. Have a great day, everybody.